Dog name Tor.
Yo, I'm Toby.
And I'm Sam, and we are Noted.
And we're gonna have a walkthrough of our single Binder Done That featuring Tor Styrke.
Yeah. So, the beginning is very simple. We have this piano here playing the chords. And underneath the chords we have this pluck playing the same thing. And that's just to make it sound like a bit thicker.
Yeah. And then we have an ambient sound over to top it off, and of course then the vocals, but yeah.
Beautiful. So yeah, that's the beginning.
And the second half of the verse, when the drum, we have drums coming in, and it's like basic drums with a kick, clap and some perk loops to get the energy going in the background.
And underneath that we have like the same piano and pluck, and we also add this bass here. So yeah. So the next part is the chorus, and it's also like very similar to the verse. We have like the same piano chords, and we added this guitar here. And also we deleted like the kick here, so we only have like the clap. Yeah.
And then following in the chorus section we have the build-up part. Yeah. And then we add an impact again to get like the energy building up to the drop.
Yeah.
So we added the drums fully back in with the kick and stuff. We added the bass, sweep up, like snares building up.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah, so then it is the drop section, and the drums there are still like very similar. It's four on the floor and clap, and we added some like hi-hat and shakers. It's like very similar, we just tried to make it sound bigger because it's like the drop part.
Yeah, and to say, this is the pre-mixed version, and you're like, we made two versions, so this is the one we made on Sam's computer, and we have one on my computer as well.
Yeah.
So you will hear something that's not like in the file, so just a heads up.
Yeah. Then like we have, instead of having like plucks, we have like big synths playing the chords in the drop. These two, it's Serum, both. I love Serum. It's the best, so yeah. And then I think here we have the 200 pluck. Toby made this, and it's the best pluck ever.
Yeah. It's a fantastic pluck, it's the best sound standing pluck ever.
Yeah, and then of course we have the vocal shop here. Yeah.
It sounds kinda, I mean, of course it sounds like a vocal shop, but I think like the sound,
it sounds almost like a flute.
Yeah, a flute, an analog flute, kinda, almost,
yeah,
that's distorted.
Yeah.
So we're trying to make something different sounding than just a normal vocal shop.
Yeah, and we can show it how it sounds like without all the effects. It sounds really bad. Like each effect after each other. So we have this manipulator, and we like pitched up the vocal with this one, and we also did some stereo spreading. And we also did this format. It's almost like pitch shifting, but it's not really the same thing. And then we have this alternator. Do you know what it
is? No, I don't really know what it does. It mess up the sound a bit, so it sounds like, I don't know. It sounds good.
Yeah. So then we have this distortion. It's Ableton's own plugin. It's really good. I use it like a lot. And then we have this reverb. Reverb, basic reverb. And then we have this filter, and that's we automated this in the pre-chorus, so you can hear like the vocal.
Rising in.
Yeah, exactly.
Frequency.
And then we have this reverb, but it's I don't even use it.
And that's like the drop section, and of course we have like impacts, like crashes and stuff like that.
Yeah, and also we have this guitar playing the same melody. So we recorded this guitar. And in the second half it do like it does like some harmonies. That's it.
Then we lead up to the second verse, and it's kind of like the drop with all like, because we wanted to keep the energy going, so we have a lot of the elements still left in there.
Yeah, I think we have everything except synths, and then we just put it on like a filter, so it sounds like you don't really have the high frequencies. And we also added like a lot of drum fills in the second verse to keep it interesting. And
exactly.
Yeah.
Because you like want to keep the dynamics still going, so stuff happens, so you don't get bored of the track.
Yeah.
And then it's like the second half of the verse again, and it's like basically the same. It's like a bit more drums, a bit more energy, and then it's back to the pre-chorus again, and then back to another drop.
And then after that it is the bridge section.
Yeah, and it sounded we made one version first, and then we made this version, and then we went back to the first version.
Yeah.
So you will hear the difference here.
Yeah. So now we only have like a piano over the vocals here on the bridge. Exactly the same as we did before.
And then we have the drop again, and in the second half of the final drop we put back in the chorus vocal to make like the last thing, like you wanna sing along and you just wanna like end the song with a massive vocal.
Yeah.
So that's the version we made on Sam's computer.
Yeah, so let's head over to Toby's computer.
Yeah.
So now we are back and we are here with Toby's computer. So when we were finished with like my computer, I sent over the stems to Toby's computer so he could be able to work further, because we are working in different programs, so we need to send like the audio files to work.
So it's basically the same thing, but I mixed it a little differently, so I don't know if you can see. You see it pops up some EQ and some compressor here and there. So that's basically what I did to some of the tracks. And in the drop, in every drop, like in the second half, I added these drums here to get the energy going even further. It's like just a shaker, a little woodshop thing, and a perk loop. And I also added like this swipe up into the second verse. One thing we did as well was that we needed to change like the vocal shop melody a little bit, so at like the end of the drop we pitched and chopped up the vocal a bit.
Yeah. And also one thing you did was you added like a bit of the vocal chop in the verses.
Yeah, and yeah, here in the verse you can hear. Yeah, so I put the vocal, you can barely hear it like anywhere else but in the end here. And I automated it up so you can hear it like. So you can get like a tease of it, so when you hear it in the drop it's like a reminder, like, oh, I heard that before, you know. And yeah, there's nothing really much to it other than that. And as we said on Sam's PC or computer, we had like this guitar here on the bridge part. So we put that back in there because it was like more of an impact. So here in the second half, you can hear like this, like, it sounds like just way bigger than they did with the piano because it lost a lot of impact there. So that's basically it, and that's how we got as close to the final. And this is not a mixed mixed version as well. We got it to a mixer and we got it done.
Yeah, and so then of course we got the amazing vocals by Tove Skylke.
They are over there everywhere. We got them here. We got them here. We got them in the second verse. So yeah.
Yeah, and yeah, they are really amazing. So that made a lot to the track.
Yeah. So that's basically how we made Vinny done that.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy, you know.
Yeah, but thank you so much for watching this little video.
I'm Sam.
And I'm Toby.
I'm Toby.
And I'm Sam.
And we're now the peace out.